Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I must salute Manish Media, the publisher of Jewels of Punjab book. I know them for the last 4 years. I must say they have done amazing job traveling not only North America, UK, Europe, Africa, Middle East, Asia, and they have put all the 100 successful Punjabis around the world. Congratulations, Manish Media. You have done a wonderful job. I must congratulate all the Punjabis around the world, especially those who got to get together in this evening. As a Punjabi, I feel very proud. We contributed a lot in America, Canada, especially back home, our own country, India. We have the highest per capita income in the United States and Canada. What a great honor to have. As Punjabis have achieved a lot of success, cabinet minister position in Canada, days not far when you will see Indian-American to be the next president of the United States in the White House. I must say this is a very special year for the celebration of 350 years of Guru Gobind Singh Ji's birth anniversary. Congratulations to every Punjabi and Indians. I must congratulate everybody for the special eve of India's Independence Day. Our best wishes to Manish Media for having a great evening in the celebration of great book Jewel of Punjab on the behalf of Dream Hotel Group. Sri Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Sri Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.